There's going to be about 8 parts of the ceremony. The main objective of the ceremony is to slurp his spirit out of heaven back to, or hell, wherever it is, into the physical area here where we have somebody who's offered to bawling. And we're going to have various mantras to protect. Alan's going to circle the grave to form a circle of protection. And he's going to sing, to chant the Tibetan spell to ward off nefarious spirits. Then we have a ceremony, a spell to invoke the spirit of Senator McCarthy and get him down here. And then we're going to offer him food and intellectual companionship, and there's a lady here who's ready for him. And then we're going to exorcise his spirit with a rite in Latin and English. And then Alan's going to sing the Prajna Paramita Sutra, which will release the McCarthy spirit from suffering, Maya, illusion, and hell worlds. And then we're going to sing Om, and then My Country's Tis of Thee, My Country Tis of Thee. And then we're going to banish his spirit back to the creeping Kreplak, or wherever he is.
Beginning with the Zen... Can we have quiet? Like formal religious ceremonial thing. For seriousness, it will work. Begin with a dharani, or magic spell, to remove disasters, so that none of the prayers and magic go astray. A Zen Buddhist
walk around his
prayer. Room. No, that goes first facing.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Namo Samanda Motonan Oharachi Kotosha Sononan Tojito Enyanyanyaki Naki Ononji Fora Jifora Araji Fora Araji Fora Jiju Sa Jiju Sa Sujiri Sujiri Soaja Soaja Seji Nyashiri Somoko.
He's now going to walk around the grave and form a magical circle, in a full circle, and he will dispel all nefarious demons from the area so that we can have a pure circle to slurp down the spirit we're trying to get.
This is the Tibetan mantra for the purification of a site for ceremonial purposes.
Om
Raksha Raksha.
Okay, Hebrew prayer.
Oh, for the food.
Everybody take a little bite of the
sugar wafers.
Baruch Atvor Donoi Eloheinu Melanchoinu Mamoitzi Lechak Minoret.
Hebrew prayer for food. Let's read it right.
Baruch Atvor Donoi Eloheinu Melanchoinu Mamoitzi Lechak Minoret. Buddhist prayer for food. We give thanks for this food, which is the product of the labor of other people and the suffering of other forms of life. We give thanks for this food, which is the product of the labor of other people and the suffering of other forms of life. We give thanks for this food, which is the product of the labor of other people and the suffering of other forms of life.
The next thing is we're going to invoke the spirit of McCarthy. In the name of Amun-Ra, Horus, the silent archons of wisdom, universal Nuki, the inverse fantasia of the creeping meatball, the magna mater Deo Medea, Jesus, Osiris, Toth, and the spirit of benevolence, we call upon the ghost, spirit, and psyche of Joseph McCarthy to come down to earth for a communion of love, tenderness, flesh thrills, and psychic change. We further offer his troubled ghost kisses, hugs, gropes, and operation leg wrap for his pleasure and for the vibrations of the infinite God names we have invoked here.
Now, since McCarthy was obsessed with homosexuals in the government, fancy pants intellectuals,
the next offering, or the next prayer, is to Ardhanarishvara, the hermaphroditic Indian god, with one masculine breast and one feminine breast. The union of all sexes in one form.
One masculine dick and one female dick.
Ardhanarishvara, therefore, Aum Ardhanarishvara, Aum, Aum Ardhanarishvara, Aum, Aum Ardhanarishvara, Aum. The Greek
hermaphroditic god?
Hermes Trismegistus.
Aum Hermes Trismegistus, Aum. Aum Hermes Trismegistus, Aum. Aum Hermes Trismegistus, Aum.
And now we'll have,
what's next on this?
The Pranyaparamita Sutra. Oh.
Yes, okay.
Which will, now that McCarthy is among us, we're going to cool him.
In Sino-Japanese, highest perfect wisdom.
Give me the meter. Give me a beat. Count it off.
Yeah. It'll be ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. I'll explain it first. Highest perfect wisdom, Sutra, to tell that the universe is an illusion, neither here nor not here, that form is emptiness. Therefore, McCarthy's ghost can go back to the void without harm. In Sino-Japanese, Makahanyaharamita Shingyo Kanji Zaibo Satsu Gyojin Hanyaharamita Jisho Kengo Unkai Kudo Isai Kuyaku Shari Shishiki Fu Ishiki Shiki Soku Zeku Ku Shigi-yaku-bu-nyo-ze-chari-shi-ze-sho-fu-so-fu-sho-fu-metsu-fu-fu-fu-jo-fu-do-fu-gen-ze-ko-fu-chu-fu-shiki-mu-ju-jo-gyo-shiki-mu-gen-ni-bi-se-chin-ni-mu-shiki-sho-fu-mi-so-fu-ho-fu-gen-kai-nai-shi-mu-i-shiki-kai もうもうよやこもうもうよじんないしもろしやこもろしじんもうこしゅねつどもちやこもとこいもうしょどこどだいさてはにゃはらみたこしんむけいぎむけいぎこもうこぶ Onri isai tendo muso kugyo nehan sanzi kobutsu ehan yaharamita kotoko wa nokotara sanyaku sanbodai kochi han yaharamita zedai jinshu zedai ryoshu zemu joshu zemu todoshu nojo
Cycle. Next is, we're going to all, let's all sing Om together.
Om, 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 Om.
No? Who's going to lead the singing? And who knows the key? Who knows the tune? Is he?
Well, my country.
My country's to...
The next is one first stanza of My Country Tis of Thee.
My country tis of thee, sweet land of liberty, of thee I sing. Land where my fathers died, land of the pilgrims pride, from every mountainside, let freedom
Everybody's got to kiss somebody else then.
Flash ceremony.
Flash ceremony.
Oh, Kenny.
What's next on the list?
Now we're going to banish him after a while. We're going to let him stay here a little more.
Yeah, let's stay.
So, you know, he's here. It's time to snorkel him.
Hey, Joe.
Hey, Joe. Where are you going to go? All right.
That subpoena in your hand.
It is with sorrow in our hearts that we have to say goodbye to you. But I hereby banish you in the spirit of the ritual of the greater hexagram. Chung, 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 and chung, chung, chung. Goodbye, Joe. And here's the last words of Plato's Republic. Eu Pratomen. We shall farewell.
Make him a hexagram here.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, Joe.